It's been a frightening time to think how we were going to come out of this crisis. And I know many other businesses are the same, but we had so many animals to feed. We had so many animals to care for. We were quite worried for a long, long period, but we're open. It almost feels as though Edinburgh Zoo is opening for the first time. So there's a lot of excitement from me and from all the wonderful visitors. There's so many happy faces. It's glorious.